Hey everyone, this is Diksha Joshi. Have you ever noticed Rani Ki Vav on this 100 rupee note? Yes, it's a UNESCO World Heritage Site which is located in Patan, Gujarat. So what's UNESCO? UNESCO is an intergovernmental organization, or we can say that it's a specialized body of United Nations which aimed at promoting world peace and security through international cooperation in science, education, arts and culture. UNESCO stands for United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization. It was founded on 16th of November 1945 in London. It is headquartered in Paris, France. Present Director General of UNESCO is Audrey Azoulay. Currently, it has 193 members and 11 associate member countries and 11 associates. If we talk about UNESCO World Heritage Sites in India, there are 40 World Heritage Sites as of now in India, such as Ramappa Temple, Dholavira, Taj Mahal, etc. And globally, there are 1157 UNESCO World Heritage Sites. So guys, do comment me the UNESCO World Heritage Site of your respective state in the comment section. And for more such videos, do subscribe to our channel.